Steve Austin ready. Can he concentrate on the tag team matchup tonight when he teams with Mankind to take on The Undertaker and The Rock?
How can he even think about tonight's big tag match when in the back of his mind, he knows he's got to face The Undertaker this Sunday in a buried alive match. That's all he can think about. It's consuming him. You can tell.
For the last few months here in the World Wrestling Federation, with the title or without, Vince McMahon has seen fit to throw everything that he can at Stone Cold Steve Austin, and somehow I've always managed to scrape by. That's all fine and well, but 6 days from now, at Rock Bottom, in a buried alive match, in my opinion, the stakes are stacked up higher than they've ever been for Stone Cold Steve Austin. Undertaker, you come out here, talk about sacrificing me, about wanting my soul. You hit me in the head with a shovel. You tried to bury me. You tried to embalm me. And none of that worked. I got something to say to you about that. In the ministry of Stone Cold Steve Austin at Rock Bottom, you can bet your ass that you can expect no mercy from Stone Cold Steve Austin. And that's all I got to say about that.
Uh-oh. Oh. Telling you, I got that feeling. Something bad is gonna happen.
I'm starting to get that feeling too.
Austin, we've traveled down the highway to hell, and our journey has enlightened us on a few matters. One, you're helpless against my ministry, and the other is I can take your rotting soul anytime I wish. Tonight, our journey stops in your purgatory, where you will remain until rock bottom. And on that night, boy, I will sacrifice you to the ministry of darkness and let the entire world watch you get buried alive and burn in hell.